In 1978, Michael Hart compiled a list of the 100 most influential people in human history. His book sold over 500,000 copies and was translated into 15 different languages. Hart's book features descriptions of the careers, contributions, and accomplishments of the political and religious leaders. He also includes world-class inventors, writers, artists, and others who changed the course of human history. We're out here in London to see if the public can guess who's number one.
Is it Lincoln? Abraham Lincoln?
No.
Martin Luther King, definitely.
Einstein.
Jesus, the Buddha, Gandhi.
I'll say Beyonce.
Yeah, Martin Luther King, I guess.
King Faisal.
King Faisal.
Yes, Saudi Arabia.
Sure.
For me, myself, it would be someone like Richard Branson or something.
I might have gone for a scientist, though, like Newton or somebody like that.
Someone said about this particular individual was that he was a philosopher, orator, apostle, legislator, warrior. He established peace, happiness, justice, conqueror of ideas, restorer of rational dogmas. Napoleon had said that if this person's principles were followed, it could lead men to happiness. The founder of 20 terrestrial empires and of one spiritual empire.
I can't think who that is.
I have no idea.
So far, no one's been able to guess the right answer. So we're going to reveal who's number one and see people's reactions.
Ah, Muhammad, he's the founder of Islam.
Oh, Muhammad! Wow, that's fantastic!
Oh, Muhammad.
All right.
Muhammad. Muhammad is the most influential person according to this book.
My choice of Muhammad to lead a list of the world's most influential persons
may surprise some readers and may be questioned by others.
But he was the only man in history who was supremely successful on both religious and secular levels.
Empires in history were based on Islam, so the Umayyad and the Abbasid, they were the ones. Baghdad is where they kept all the Western knowledge while the West was in the Dark Ages.
I know that, you know, the teachings of Muhammad and the religion of Islam has had tremendous impact on people and on peace, really.
Possibly as a founder of one of the most successful religions it took, have happened in the last 1,500 years.
Well, he did bring groundbreaking ideas, not just to the Arab Peninsula, but all over, like new different rights, new visions of how you should organize property and things like that.
And it is the second biggest religion around and is the fastest growing. And for someone who was around for such a short period to be able to influence the world in such a way.
If you can be able to, you know, get behind somebody's belief,
sure,
because people really hold on to that and influence that for generations and generations and have a decent following, then of course,
sure,
you're a person of influence, and Muhammad has done that tremendously well.
Like and subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more videos from the Review of Religions.